this is your reading for the months of January, February, March of 2022. And they kind of like the vibe for these first 3 months of the year. We're going to start with our Modern Witch Tarot deck and then move through our Oracle cards. And let's see what kind of vibe we get. All right, we're going to shuffle. Shuffling the cards. Yes, I do have music in my head all the time. I hear it. From folk songs to kids songs to whatever, it's in my head. Okay. All right. Cancer, let's go for January. All right. Oh, wow. That was fast. Okay. We had the Chariot and the Eight of Pentacles. All right. Like I always tell y'all, that song that I love the most is that Chariot by Gavin DeGraw. Never can get his name right. But this is how I'm seeing that you're moving in the right direction. And we all know that Eight of Pentacles is all about, like, they say apprenticeship, and they say, you know, you're moving because you're learning your craft, you're learning new things. So the way I see this, my dear Cancers, is that you are moving forward in your projects, okay? Whatever you are going to do, because look at the cityscape right here. So you're at the window, and you're looking out, and you're seeing this beautiful view, and it's giving you inspiration. When you're on, well, if you don't ride a motorcycle, but say if you're in the car, and what do you see? You see beautiful scenery. So what I'm seeing right here is that you are on the right track. You're taking time to also soak in some sun, look outside sometimes, whatever the work that you are doing. So I feel like you are improving your life on the fast track. And that's a good thing, because it's like you're going, not like at high speeds, but you know, you are at the right time, the right place of what you're doing, okay? And I also feel that, like, you both got cityscapes in the back. So if you're not living in the city right now, you could be moving to the city soon. Maybe visiting a city, a larger city. But I do feel like you're moving in the right direction. And that if you're, like, self-employed and you're learning your craft better, that you're moving with that as well. All right. And, one more thing. If you look at the black and white, that's showing your balance. So I'm also, and when you're on a motorcycle, you have to have balance as well. So I'm seeing, and if you look at the table, how it's tilted, you got great balance on that table with the pencil and pen. So I'm seeing a lot of balance. So there, dear Cancer, so I'm seeing got a balance going on. You're moving in the right direction, that you're taking in time to take in the scenery, that you're learning your new a new craft, or you're learning a craft, you're still learning a craft. Like I said, a lot of these things could be going on from 2022 to, from 2020 to 2021 through 2022. Okay, this depends on how, you know, everything, because everything is going in the momentums. Okay, all right, now let's move to our Enchanted Map Oracle deck. And let's see what it says about Cancer concerns for the months of January, February, March of 2022. Follow the leader. Hold on one second. Alright. Let's get one more call. Alright. In deep freeze. Alright, let's see here. We got follow the leader, which, like I said, is like your movement, your forward movement right here. Because when you had a game, follow the leader, I think that's, for some reason, follow the yellow brick road top pops in my head from the Wizard of Oz. I don't know, I've been on this Wizard of Oz kick, everything for the Wizard of Oz and the Wiz and everything. But like I hear, like, follow the yellow brick road, see the yellow being in the back. So it's like you following that yellow brick road. If you look right here with the yellow too. Now with deep freeze, I also feel that sometimes you can feel kind of like Eeyore. I'm gonna clarify deep freeze. Hold on, I'm not gonna leave it hanging like this. Let me clarify deep freeze. Not like that. Okay. Let's clarify deep freeze for this reading for Cancer. Clarify deep freeze for me. Okay. Well, give me three cards. So I'm going to take three cards. Encouragement. Storm fields. Ghostlands. Okay. So this is what it's saying, that even though you know you have been moving, you've been moving the right direction, you're gaining momentum. There were times that you were kind of like in a deep freeze in the ghost lands, and sometimes with old thoughts and emotions and things can kind of hold you back, but you're bursting through that motorcycle noise and smoke, the way I'm looking at it. You know, you ever heard, like, when it's all quiet and all of a sudden you hear a motorcycle just flying out of nowhere and you're like, ah? Well, that's how I feel, that, you know, you're like, okay, I'm busting through the noise barrier or the sound barrier to get to where I want to be. Storm fields, like, kind of interesting. I was saying, I heard the Wizard of Oz, the Yellow Brick Road, and what happened, tornado brought her to the leading part. Okay, so I feel like you overcome some storms to get that chariot energy, to get the Eight of Pentacles energy, and it's all about the balance. And again, look, black and white. See, balance again. All right, encouragement. So that's my headlight right here. If you look with two, balance again. All right. It's also about balance, so you're balancing yourself as well, and that gives you the encouragement, like, to follow the leader, you know, the encouragement that you need to get into your Eight of Pentacles energy and to keep going. All right, so now let's move into the Priestess of Light Oracle deck. Let's see what it has to say about Cancer for the months of January, February, and March of 2022. All right, I'll take that one. And Vista. They came out together. Alright, let's see what we have. We have Opening Heart, Angelic Assistance, and Calming the Waters. Alright. Opening the Heart, Deep Connections, and Water Blessings. Right here. With your Cancer sign, we have water right here. So you're opening your heart up, okay? You're coming out of that deep freeze and them storm fields and all that stuff, and you're going moving forward because you're following the leader. You're opening your heart to better connections. And that's where you're getting your encouragement because of this. All right. Angelic Assistance, Divine Guidance, Love, and Support. Well, that's what I said, encouragement. Here we go. That's where you had encouragement. And opening your heart to the encouragement because you have angelic assistance. It's about... Okay, that's why you have, I'm sorry if you didn't see it, the camera a few minutes ago. That's why right here. Because you got angelic assistance. All right. Calming the waters. Peaceful self regulation. Regulation. It's all right here. Calming the waters. Like I said, with the city, if you're riding a motorcycle, sometimes you calm, looking out here at the window, it calms. Okay. Calming the waters. All right, Cancer. So the vibe that I'm generally getting with y'all, it's all about balance. It's about calming. It's about moving forward. It's about following your dreams. I'm hearing follow. I say, here, follow the yellow brick road. I'm just follow. I got that. Okay. But it's like it's leading you to a higher field. All right. Now, let's go to the Psychic Tarot Oracle deck and let's see what it has to say about the Cancer. About Cancers. Cancerians for the months of January, February, and March. 2022. Let's see what I take this one. Try to get two, at least maybe three. Oh my goodness. Good night, the stars. These are very thick cards, but I like them. Take this one on the top because it has new beginnings, and I'm gonna take spiritual strength. You know what? I'm just gonna take all of them because I'm going against the grain. So, all right, we have base chakra. Your base chakra. I'm still learning about my chakras. So I believe your base chakra. I think your base chakra is. You know what? Let me look at my base chakra. Like I said, I'm learning all my chakras. So I'm going to pull out my book. So I won't tell you the wrong thing. Base chakra is... Your base chakra is... Okay. Color... your root chakra. Okay. I thought it was your root chakra. I shouldn't say it myself, but this is your root chakra. Like I said right here, the chariot and the following. Okay, so this is telling me that you're, because that's why you're getting in line with your balance and everything, because of your root chakra. Sacrifice. Like I said right here, to move into where you were at, where the chariot. sacrifices had to be made, but you know, you're moving forward. Oh, that's pretty far. All right, then you have conflict and defeat. Like I've seen right here, this went with the Ghostlands and with the Deep Freeze. Heart chakra is another chakra card that you might have felt tight. And if you look right here, conflict and defeat, that sometime with going through these things right here, this is how you were feeling, that you were feeling defeated in your heart, like you couldn't go on, but you're moving forward. Spiritual strength, like I said right here, it goes with angelic assistance. Okay, so that you know that you are divinely protected. And then you have passion ignited and new beginnings. Like I said, you're moving forward. Passion and new beginnings. Okay, all right, now let's move into your Moonology. Let's see what Moonology has to say about Cancers for the months of January, February. Let's get one more. You right here, because I have to get you. We have your commitment is being tested. You are loved, you and your loved ones are safe. And step out of your comfort zone. So like I said, new beginnings, passion ignited. You and your loved ones are safe. Like I said, spiritual strength and angelic assistance. Okay. Base chakra, heart chakra, because letting you know, and it's what I'm saying, your commitment is being tested. All right. So this is just saying that when you're moving forward, that your commitment is being tested. Okay. I'm not going to give up. I'm going to keep moving. That's where that passion ignited is coming from. That if your passion is ignited, it's going to be tested. It's like, okay, universe is going to say, okay, if you say what you say, then I'm going to, you know, not like, but I'm going to test to see if you are ready for this. If you are serious about what you're going to do, because we're going to move forward. We're going to keep going. So it's like I said, whatever the craft that you're doing, we're going to go. Okay. All right, so now, my dear Cancers, we're coming near the end of the reading. And before I delve out my romance card, I'd give a little disclaimer to saying I'm not a relationship coach, not a relationship expert, anything like that. If you're not in a relationship and the cards are pertaining to you, but this part right here, you don't have to take it, all right? So let's dive in. And if you're single, we can, you know, if it relates to you in matters of anything. Oh, okay. We have financial issues are a factor in your love life right now. And express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gesture. Okay. If you are not in a relationship when it comes to finances and career, financial issues are affecting your love life right now. And let's say if you're not necessarily in a relationship, you know, with the conflict and getting to where you want to move, so you might have some financial issues. We're all having financial issues right now lately. Well, you know, not everybody, but you know, some are. So, you know, it's kind of like, okay, I just get myself in gear, you know, I'm good to go. Express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gesture. If you're not looking for a relationship, love yourself, okay, because you're moving forward. So love yourself. Give yourself a big hug. Give yourself a pat on the back. Give yourself motivation, because you have spiritual strength. So it's saying, hey, love your angelic assistant. If you need it, say, hey, I need some help, okay, with love and stuff. All right. If you are in a relationship and if that is an issue, you know, don't make it. I know it's hard for a lot of people, but try to love each other, because express your love is what it's saying right here, is that don't let it hinder you. Okay. Don't let it make or break you. All right, my dear Cancerans. I hope I'm saying it right. And don't be offended if I'm not. Please charge my head and not my heart. All right, but with that being said, I hope you enjoyed your reading as much as I enjoyed delivering it to you. I hope it helps. If this does not relate to you, if this reading does not resonate with you, please check your other sun, moon, and rising signs. See you another day. Love you. Bye.